She has got amazing character. You could see she was almost running on empty at the end. Elena Leonova from St. Petersburg. Fabulous short program, incorporating the Pirates of the Caribbean soundtrack, and really got stuck in there. It was interesting that in the free program, the 14-year-old Elisaveta took Tamish Shaver, finished in second place in the free, having had a disastrous short, and she upset the apple cart to a certain extent, couldn't quite get on the podium. Leonova here finished fourth in the free, but hung on to the bronze medal overall in this Grand Prix final. And the combinations were really good. Great start with that triple toe, triple toe. Lost momentum on the loop, but came back with two more really fine combinations. Still only 21 years of age, fourth in the world this year, but has got a rattling good chance of making it a podium finish at the Worlds next year in Nice. And there's the start, triple toe, look at the length there. Triple toe, triple toe. Then a little bit of doubt on the loop. And the flip, triple toe, triple flip, double toe, and later on triple salchow, double toe, double toe.